I'm Patrick, your Lifetime Star reporter. Independence Day. I wanted to wish you guys a happy Independence Day, and I wanted you guys to remember what this country fought for to become America. I want to remember the soldiers that have fallen, and I hope you enjoy 4th of July. Bye!